I have cleaned the bottle completely and I'm applying Fevicol directly on the bottle. I don't mix water to it. This method will not tear any tissue paper while working on any other surface also. It also gives a very firm base. I have given 3 coats of paper here. You can use 5 or even more for a thicker base. You can also use any kind of binders, but may use it without mixing water. Allow the bottle to dry completely. In this method, the bottle dries quicker, and I prefer this method. It's very easy. The bottle is dried completely. I am giving 3 coats of acrylic color. My bottle is going to have a white base, so I have given 3 coats. You can even use any kind of white emulsions also. To make the clay, I am using Nara clay here. I have taken a little bit of clay mixed with red watercolor. You can use acrylic colors also. I am using a fork to mix the color to the clay first, and then I use my hands. I prefer this method. It's very easy because it doesn't get dirty hands. Use a glass sheet to roll the clay so that you will get a glossy effect, and I use pipe as a rolling pin to get thin layer. I have these floral cutters where these flowers I'm going to use it for the bottle. I have a ball tool here to give a raised depth to it, like this, and I'll be sticking like this. I'm just going to arrange on top of the bottle alone. See, as I've shown here, I'm done with one side and I have few left. If you don't have a ball tool, you can fix a small ball on top of any sketch and use it as a ball tool. This is a small ball, you get it in any stationery shop, as you can see on my workstation. This is a completed bottle. It's dried completely. All the flowers are dried completely. I've just taken a dry brush and using the same pink and giving a little bit of detailing on all the edges. You can use the same pink to cover the neck, or you can use threads, or you can use any kind of even you can use the clay as well. I've taken purple pearl color. I'm just going to give a detail inside the flowers, as you can see it like this inside in the center part. This is the finished bottle. Hope you like it. Thank you.